Good mighty morning, everybody. How are you doing? It's Matt here again, and today we're going to talk about how to systemize your program delivery. If you're a coach, consultant, expert, and you're meeting with people one-on-one, and you're always talking about the same kind of stuff, then there's a simple trick I can teach you that'll help you lower the amount of time you actually have to spend with them, and it'll even, sometimes it'll make your clients happier. A lot of times, that's been my experience. Because they'll come to the calls more excited, more prepared, and you'll be a lot more productive. And I know that this is a exciting area to talk about because, you know, everyone's talking about systemize, but there's always like the question of like, how do I do that? Or like, what tool do I use? Or, you know, all these kinds of things are like, you automate something dumb and it just doesn't feel like you're actually really moving forward. So that's what we're going to talk about today. But before we get into all that, if you want some more stuff like this, if you want some help with annual planning, project management, how to make your team more effective, I've got a free video series over on mattwrightscale.com, MattWrightScale. You know how to spell. And there's three videos that'll reveal a lot of the common pitfalls I've seen in organizations. They keep them from being the most effective that they can be, and it'll help you lay out a plan for the year. Pretty good stuff. And yeah, mattwrightscale.com. Okay. How to systemize your delivery. So number one, this takes having worked with a number of people, enough people doing the same thing, and getting results for them that you can tell what works and what doesn't work. And once you have something that does work or something that works very frequently, like for me, with my clients, I do a lot of like the page building and stuff. And a lot of times I'm building like a webinar funnel or something. So what I can do is I have an opt-in page I always use that gets at least 30% opt-in. So, and then all the rest of it's like the same, like the checkout page has, you know, this logo here, and like there's all these little tiny conversion elements which contribute to the effectiveness of that funnel. And so what I have is I have that whole thing templated out, and I keep a sheet, just a big Google sheet for myself, and it's called MWC promo page links. Like you call them funnel links, whatever. And I have all of my own links listed in there, but on the top right of it, I also have all of the templates listed out that I might use for clients. So I have one for three-part video series, I have one for webinar funnel, I have one, and I have them in ClickFunnels, I have them in Kartra. So whatever they're using, I can always just go to that sheet and grab those links, and whenever I'm ready to move to that step with the client, I can just kind of drag and drop into their system, so to speak. So template your resources. I've also done this with the webinar, and I've done it in four different parts: intro, content, transition, close. And so if we don't need a part, or I have variations, you know, I can just say, oh, you need this one, and I just pull it off the shelf and I give it to them. And along with that, a lot of times I'll send like a video training. So a lot of my process in my business is doing things collaboratively with people. So we just work on stuff together. But sometimes, like, I don't need to be there for the initial creation of it, and it's pointless for me to be there, and the client doesn't get as much value out of it. So what we do instead is I'll send them that video and stuff. So if you find yourself saying the same thing over and over again, you should probably record a video on it. And before you record a whole bunch of videos, you might find yourself in the beginning recording kind of some custom videos. At the beginning, you know, some one-offs like, hey, here's how to use this template, you know, John or something like that. But as you go on, you'll find that you can get increasingly more systemized. So when you're getting there, what you should do is you should take a piece of paper and on the left side, or you'll just do three columns pretty much. And you'll say, first question is, what are all the steps that I take someone through? So when somebody works with me, it's like develop marketing messaging, at least in the funnel side of the business, not in this part of the business, which we're talking about today. It'll be develop marketing messaging, like pick delivery model, develop webinar, develop pages, record webinar, train on Facebook Lives, check Facebook Lives, run Facebook Lives as ads, start conversion campaign, you know, write out copy with client, yada, 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 all the steps. So I've got this whole list of steps, which for you, like break it down into the smallest pieces, not like obnoxiously small, but reasonably small. And then take it into those three columns. And this is becoming the outline for your course. You know, it might be, you know, 3 modules, it might be, you know, 4 modules. Heck, you might just record a bunch of videos and just dump them all into a membership area and make sure that they're labeled number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And so what you can do is anytime you onboard a client, now that you have your assets templatized and you have also your training pre-recorded, you don't need to meet with the client near as much, do you? Pretty cool. And so what you can do is whenever somebody onboards, and also in consulting agreements, when people are getting more stuff, they're actually going to feel like they're getting more value a lot of times. So you can create an onboarding email where the way I have it set up is I just go into my CRM. The one I use is ActiveCampaign. You could use whatever. And I just add them to the list called one-on-one client. And whenever I add them to the list, there's a little automation that says send them this email. And that email says 3 things. It says schedule your first call. Please add me on Voxer so we can talk there and not in Messenger or LinkedIn or text or whatever else gets buried or crosses personal boundaries. And send me your LastPass login for all the stuff that I need to work together. So for yourself, it could be like I was talking to a guy who's doing like resume career coaching kind of stuff yesterday. By the way, if you're liking this stuff and you want some help on, you know, like you're the pro, but you just don't know how to like really leverage all the technology and like systems in your business and you need someone, just a third party to take a look at that for you, or you want to get more out of your team, annual planning, all that kind of thing, you can head on over to mattwrightscale.com. There's a free video series there. Watch on through that. It'll probably have some really, really helpful information for you. And from there, at the end of that, there's an application. So if you want some help, you can go ahead and fill that out. Okay, so yeah, we were talking about the course outline stuff. So templatized assets and pre-recorded course. So your onboarding email would also say, or it could come in a separate email, you know, blah, blah, blah. It could be, you know, because you're using Teachable or whatever to deliver your stuff. I use Kartra. You could use ClickFunnels. Here's your login info. So they get 2 emails. One of them is like your onboarding email, and the other is here's access to your thing. And you could even include instructions in that video prior to your first session and say, please watch video 1, 2, and 3, you know, to get the groundwork done. You know, and then one of the favorite coaching programs I actually did was delivered in this way. And if you haven't heard of this before, it's actually called hybrid coaching. So pretty much instead of, you know, I'm just going to meet one-on-one, and the coach is saying the same stuff all the day, I would meet with the coach. We'd do kind of an initial consult to see, he'd say, yeah, here's where you're at. Okay, so this week's homework is here's your assignment, and also please go listen to this specific audio file. And when I had joined that particular program, the coach gave me access to 3 different membership areas because there was 3 like major areas and they were all very broken down. It was like getting a textbook, like really thick. But it wasn't overwhelming to me. And I think this is a really important detail to note. It wasn't overwhelming because, one, it was organized well. And 2, because he knew his membership areas well and could point me exactly where I need to go. And 3, because it was not positioned as an A to Z course. Or like a linear course. Like I didn't have to watch video 1, video 2, video 3, or listen to audio 1, 2, 3. You could do it that way as well. He would point me just exactly to where I needed to go. So that, and it would be, it felt almost like a time saver for me because then I could just say, okay, like I need a little help in this area. Let me look there. So that's all I got for you today as far as systemizing your delivery. So the recap is, if you're doing the same thing over and over again, make a template of it and log that somewhere. The code, the share funnel link, or whatever it is, you know, make a folder and label them template in all caps so that nobody knows to touch them. And then pre-record your video training and put it in a membership area. When people come on, send them an onboarding email that says, here's your membership area, here's your assets, they're all in the membership area, and please schedule your first call. And that will vastly lower the amount of time and headache you have just kind of organizing your client business. I'm not, at my present experience in business, I'm not convinced that many people need a VA to just be scheduling things for them. So I could be wrong. Anyways, if you want some help with this kind of stuff, you can always head on over to mattwrightscale.com. And we've got a free 3-part video series there that walks you through how to create an annual plan and some common things that will make A players want to leave you, and also kind of a basic project management system or some rules that you definitely don't want to break if you've already got one in place. MattWrightScale.com. All right, guys, have an amazing day. Peace out, and I'll see you later.